wire trap is not fully removed, dear Railway Minister.